All right, if I could please get everyone to rise, remove cover, I'd like to introduce the Marine Corps League of Tucson Detachment 00 opening ceremony.
Left face. Raise that. Arms.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale. The ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting. That our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? And thank you for your service.
Forward.
All right, PB Riders. Let's get this party started. Okay, PB Riders, number one out. And we'll do a quick drag and then go into youth. I do need someone on the open gate, please. Someone needs to work this open gate for me, please. I have just heard also that food will be ready in 15 minutes. And I think there's another 2-hour bracket for lunch again. All right, so first up, Mackenzie Silvera, timer set, barrel set. We are ready for you, girl. A beautiful run. That was a 59.571. 59.571. Next out is Lily Castro on or this is, oh, Pokey, and that'll conclude the Kiwis. Susie. That was a 21.863. You're so fast, I didn't see you. Nice going, Lily. Okay, barrel setters, let's move the barrels to the markers and we'll be ready for the youth.
Peyton, that was a 19.055. 19.055. We got a happy girl out here. Way to go. Way to go, girls. You're kicking it here. Zena, we're ready for you, followed by Sarah Smith. Taylor Horn, you're in the hole. Girls are getting good. A 15.695. 15.695. The arena's clear. We're ready for Sarah Smith, followed by Taylor Horn. Shelby Schmidt, you're in the hole. And then we'll race. Sarah Smith. Sarah Smith. Sarah Smith once. Sarah Smith twice. Okay, no Sarah Smith. Taylor Horn, you're next. Followed by Shelby, and then we'll race.
I do this just for kicks, just for the thrill.
I feel like I'm in a disco.
Hey, that was another good run. 16.810. 16.810. Shelby Schmidt, you're next, followed by a race.
When you see your replay, you know?
Music's got me
going. Nice. You girls are doing it here. 17.623. 17.623. And now we will rake. Thank you. After the rake, we have Chloe Stevens, Taylor McCarty, Peyton Corbell, Georgia Poole, Caitlin Silvera, Lily Castro. Then we'll rake and go with Alex Holt, and that will conclude the yoke. Drags. So Cindy Woods, you guys were running in the open. We'll give you a break because there's going to be one last drag. So we'll wait for you. Don't worry. But we're only going to have one more drag for the youth. And then we'll drag for the old.
Thank you.
Another good run, 16.863. Alex Holt, ready for you, followed by Katie Silvero. Lily Castro, you're in the hole.
We got a thumbs up on the switch.
Yeah?
Yeah, we did.
That's great. Who was that?
Don Barrett.
Nice. Introduce yourself to the people. No?
Just in case I screw it up one time. Anonymous.
Doesn't matter on the replay, I'll just put your name right across the bottom.
Big letters.
Big letters.
That's too bad. That's a no time, but that would have been an 18.296. 18.296. Sorry about that, Alex. Okay, next out is Caitlin Silvera, followed by Lily Castro, and then we'll rake before the open. Riley, if you're out there, you can be number five. Riley Sorace, if you're out there, you can be number five. Let us know if that's okay. Another good run. That was a 18.467. 18.467. Last out in the youth is Lily Castro, and then we'll rake. That was an 18.574. 18.574. That was awesome. You guys, bear with me. I'm not going to have the results up anytime soon. We're going to rake, do a 5-minute break, and go on into the open. First five in the open are Cindy Woods. Number two, Emily Haddon. Three, Kat McGuire. Four, Carla Donaldson. Five, Riley Sorays. Six, Julie Gross Turney.
I'm looking for volunteers who want to come over here and operate the video. if anybody's up for that. It's a real easy job.
That's what I'm gonna miss. Yeah, I do.
Nice run. That was a 15.910. Dog. Okay. 15.910. Cat, you're up next, followed by Carla Donaldson. Riley Sorais, you're in the hole. Nice run, Kat. That was a 16.825. 16.825. We're ready for Carla Donaldson, followed by Riley Sorais, Julie Bros Turney. You're in the hole, and then we'll drag.
And you like the Michelob anyway, so.
Riley, when the arena's clear, we're ready for you, followed by Julie Rose Turney, then we'll rake. That was a 17.648. Julie Bros, we're ready for you, followed by a rake. Hello? Okay. Julie, that was a 17.414. We're ready for a drag, Farrell Sellers. Megan Thyme, I have number 17 available, but I need to let, oh, I see you over there. Just wait, I see you, you just wave to me. Thank you. Okay, the timer is stopped. The second, hold on.
This is the normal field, right?
When
they're running through the third barrel.
We're ready for Jamie Frazier on Cooper, followed by Susan Sickens, Candy Brown, Caitlin Nana, Ring Fox, and Cheyenne Summerfield.
The whole goal is to get the third barrel, you know, entrance to the third barrel and back. Just watch you don't kick this thing. No pressure.
No pressure, not at all.
It took me a while to get the tap sensitivity down, so.
Really?
Yeah. I whack it.
You don't love photography. So much fun. Yeah. Like, I'm taking some nice pictures on my phone, and I just got a camera. I need to bring it so I can take pictures.
Go ahead, hit the switch. There you go.
Nice run. That was a 16.430. Arena's clear. We're ready for Susan Sickens on Dottie, followed by Candy Brown, Caitlin Nana.
I'm still awake.
Yeah. You're in the hole. Susan just put on a clinic. 14.644. 14.644. Nice going, Susan. We're ready for Candy Brown. Is she here? Candy Brown once. Candy Brown twice. Fine. Okay, we'll be ready for Caitlin Nana.
That's a new fast time, 14.614.
Followed by,
if anybody's listening,
Bryn Fox and Cheyenne Summerfield. And the arena is clear. We're ready for Bryn Fox on Hot Shot. Cheyenne, you're in the hole. And after that, we'll have the tractor.
I had a Nikon. I'm pretty sure I switched to the camera. I really like Canon. We've had Canon before.
I switched from Sony to Canon not too long ago.
Oh, really? Yeah, I like the Sony ones too, though. And Nikon's not bad. I just like my Canon one better. And it's not very big. Like, I want to get lens for it.
That's the whole thing, is the lens.
Yeah. Yeah, so I really want to get lens.
Alright, nice run. 16.893.
And this camera's an off
sensor,
so
we're
edge a little
more,
so I'm actually shooting it at
third barrel. We're ready for Cheyenne Summerfield, and then we're ready for a drag.
It's cool.
I can't even deliver on my house. Yeah.
You should bring it to the next race.
I will. Yeah. Because I like just sitting there and like.
I'll show you some of the settings that I use and stuff too. So.
Yeah, I love it. It's so much fun.
All right, 16.903. We're ready for the tractor. If we can move the barrels. And after the drag, we're going to have number 13, Elaine Heatley on Boogie. 14, Bree Horney.
See, I even put the draw down on the bottom.
On Haley for Sassy.
So you know where
15, Allison Mercer, Misty Reagan. 16, Taryn Lee, Runaway and Zoom. 17, Megan Thien. 18, Riley Cerise on Riggs, then a drag. After that drag, we'll have Jackie Seward, number 19, number 20, Deb Phoenix, 21, Lori Witz, 22, Bobby Shad, 23, Keith Wayne, 24, Hallie Miller, and that's your next 12.
Oh, I didn't know where the thing was.
As long as you know Curtis, it's fine. Go out again. The mic is on right now. It's like a 2 second delay.
That's
we're already
so funny.
Back on the fence.
Oh, man. Oh, everybody saw my face. Everybody saw my face. That's okay.
Popped up like right in the middle. Don't try to avoid it because it obviously isn't working.
Am I in it right now?
No. This camera's here, I believe. So it'll probably be another foot. Right there, you were in it. Your hand was in it right now.
Okay.
Everybody just got to see your great band-aid. Thank you.
Okay, I just got word that we're going to be doing a big drag at number 60. So after number 60, we will be doing a big drag. The arena looks ready. Tucker, you're doing a good job out there, bud. Once Tucker's out of the arena, we're ready for Elaine Heatley on Boogie, followed by Bree Horning. Allison Reeser, you're in the hole.
Turn it back, mic back on.
Nice run, Elaine. That was a 15.479. 15.479. And here's our very own vice president, Bree Horning, who was up here in the announcer stand a few minutes ago. So hopefully she's ready. We're with you, Bree. We'll wait for you. Here she comes. Followed by Allison Reeser, Taryn Lee, Megan Thyme, and Riley Sarace. And that will conclude this track.
Go, Bree, push her!
Nice run, Bree. That was a 15.603. 15.603. Good call on staying up the announcer stand with me. Okay, Allison, we're ready for you, followed by Taryn Lee and Megan Theme. You're in the hole. Allison, that's too bad. That is a no time, but it would have been a 16.464, but it is a no time. And now we're ready for Taryn Lee, followed by Megan Thame, and then Riley Sorace, and we'll drag. Okay, when the arena's ready, we'll be ready for Megan Thame. Number 17, Riley Sarace on rigs, you're in the hole. And after Riley, we're gonna rig. All right, when the arena's clear, we're ready for Riley to race on rigs, and after Riley, we'll pull the barrels and drag.
Tonya?
Thank you.
17.043. We're ready for a drag. Can you just barrel down?
It stays up there all the time.
After this drag, we're going to have number 19, Jackie Stewart on Ready. 20, Debbie Phoenix, Poverty Swans. 21, Lori Witz on Pay Stub. 22, Bobby Shad, LL Wheel and Narrow. 23, Penny Wayne on Captive. 24, Hallie Miller on Izzy. After Hallie will drag, and after that will be 25, Shelby Bates. 26, Susan Siggins. 27, Brandy Tweet. 28, Elizabeth Carter. 29, Cindy Woods. And 30, Richard Callahan on the next 12.
I can pop in a picture if I want right now.
Right, we have the placings for the youth. There is money for the first place in each division is getting cash. And the cash is up here, it's ready. First place in the 1D is Kaylee McCarthy on Brady. Second was Aubrey Horney. And third was Zena Underwood. But again, only first place is getting money today. In the 2D.
Right now you want to come up here, yeah.
In the 2D. First is Taylor Horn with a 16810. Second is Cindy with Jason Cornell, and third was Shelby Smith.
This is an Apple Studio.
First place, there's money up here for Caitlin Silvera on Sandman with an 18467. Second was Lily Castro, and third was Peyton Reese. Congratulations, and Kaylee, Taylor, and Caitlin, you can come pick up the cash.
That's just to hold my phone. So basically, yeah, right now I got the phone on here.
That's cool.
And I'm doing videos from here. So, normally my phone, that's not at the third camera, is being used as the third camera, the other phone. It would be in here, and I'd be answering comments and stuff. And sharing the feed. Because once I turn the feed on, I got like one person to watch it. And then if I share it like five times, it goes out to 2,000 people.
Yeah.
got a video of Brianne.
Yeah.
I have a private Facebook group for her. We have Aubrey and Aubrey's photos on.
Oh, really?
And this way, like, the reason she's doing more, you know, it's like, so I can already have some video. When are you up?
Hey, we're ready for you, Jackie, whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I can also take the video and send it to Facebook Messenger.
Bobby Shad on LL Pro Nero is up.
She's new ones right are coming here. Out on Wednesday.
Really?
Can I get one?
All right, Bobby, 15.81215. 812. Nice run. When the arena is clear, we're ready for number 23, Kitty Wayne on Captains. And after Kitty will be Hallie Miller, and then we'll have a race. All right, Kitty, 16.180, 16.180. When the arena's clear, we'll have Hallie Miller on Izzy. And after Hallie, we'll drive.
She makes love.
Is Hallie here? Hallie Miller. On Izzy. Hallie Miller, one call. Hallie Miller, second call. Not here. Okay. Then we're ready for a drag. Go ahead and pull the barrel.
Okay,
after this drag, we're going to have number 25, Shelby Bates on Guns.
We'll
26, Susan Siggins on X. 27, Brandon Lee and Wendy. 28, Elizabeth Carter, Taxi. 29, Cindy Woods on Legs. And Bert Callahan on Remy. After, and then we'll have another drag. After that drag, we'll have 31, Bryn Fox. 32, Clarissa Etchart. 33, Susie Torrey. 34, Eileen Gierity. 35, Cheyenne Summerfield. And 36, Cat McGuire on Tango. And that's your next 12.
Okay, so now we're going to commercial.
Cowgirl Tough offers 60 custom sizes. You have to try on our new natural waist Tough Flex trouser, available in 2 washes. You don't want to miss our hot selling new faux button down. Stop hooking your horn. Pullover style with 6 faux buttons for safety. A longer back stays tucked in, longer arms for reaching, and thumb holes for security. Don't forget about the guys, we have men's jeans too.
So I'll play the sponsor commercial. They won't. They just got some free sponsors. But that's okay. Because they're supporting barrel racing, you know? And I could also switch it out to a photo. If I want. Yeah. I figured I wanted to do something during the dress. So I figured I'd put some photos up there. But what I need to do is photos during the put them in a slideshow. Just hit it like I did that commercial. And let it run for 2 minutes. It also solved my music problem for 2 minutes. No background music. You know he can hear this when he sees Teresa, right? Thank you.
Okay. We are ready. Shelby Bates on guns number 25. 26, Susan Siggins, be ready. And Brandy Tweet here in the hole. All right, nice run. 15.294. And the arena is clear. We're ready for number 26, Susan Siggins. Next, 27, Brandy Tweed, be ready. And 28, Elizabeth Carter, here in the bowl. When the arena is cleared, the barrel's up. We'll be ready for number 27, Brandy Tweeden on Wendy. Elizabeth Carter, be ready. And Cindy Woods, you're in the hole. All right, when the arena is clear, we're ready for Elizabeth Carter on Taxi. Cindy Woods on Legs, be ready. And Bridget, you're in the hole.
37, Carolyn Penrod. 38, Celine Jones. 39, Tammy Coles. 40, Cheryl Murray. 41, Robin Armour. And 42, Kiera McGay. That is your next 12. Fast time is still Susan Siggins on Dottie with a 14.644. Nice run. 16.232. 16.232. The arena's clear. We are ready for Susie Torrey on Zap. 34, Eileen Gary DeReady, and 35, Cheyenne Summerfield. You're in the hole. Nice run, Susie. The arena's clear. We're ready for 34. Eileen Garrity on Shay. 35, Cheyenne Summerfield, be ready. And 36, Kat McGuire, you're in the hole. After Kat, we will drive. Field on Lily. 36, Kat McGuire on Tango, be ready, and after Kat, we will drag. After Kat, we will drag. After the drag, we'll have 37, Carolyn Penrod on Valentine, 38, Celine Jones, Twisted Sister, 39, Tammy Coles, Bar Boomer, 40, Cheryl Murray, Ducati, 41, Robin Armour, PC Trigger Frost, 42, Kiara Begay on Honey, then another drag. Then we'll have number 43, Rylan Metcalf, 44, Brady Fox, 45, Bree Horning, 46, Allison Reeser, 47, Taryn Lee, and 48, Melinda Turner-Peel. That is your next 12. We are going to announce the youth average at the big drag, which is at number 60. We will also do the raffle prizes at number 60. And I guess that's it. 15.556, 15.556. When the arena is ready, we're ready for Celine Jones, Twisted Sister. I don't know if Tammy Coles is here, but if she is, she's in the hole.
Just stay here for a moment.
And if Tammy Coles is here, she's up. If, next would be Cheryl Murray, and Robin Armour would be in the hole. Is Tammy here? Tammy once, Tammy twice. Scratch Tammy Coles.
Thank you.
Number 40, Cheryl Murray, Ducati. 41, Robin Armour, be ready. And 42, Kiara Begay, you're in the hole. After Kiara, we will draft. When the arena's clear, we'll have 41, Robin Armour, PC Trigger Frost, and 42, Kiara Begay on Honey, be ready. And after Kiara, we will drag.
I have it too far away. I should have everything up on top, you know?
Nice run. When the arena's clear, we'll have 42, Kiara Begay on Honey. After Kiara, we will drag.
He really called me to do like an hour and a half and have like the actual time.
I can do that.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. I'm choosing not to because if there's any controversy, they can go to my live feed. I don't want to be open up a can of worms, you know? But yeah, I can do that.
Thanks, friends. 16.223. We're ready for the barrel speedos and the tractor in. After the drag, we are going to have number 43, Ryland Medcock on Ferrari. 44, Brain Fox on screen. 45, Brain Morning, LFP to pay.
I had the time of running.
46, Allison Racer, TLR Smashing Sonia. 47, Taryn Lee on Who's Fire and Fame. 48, Melinda Trujillo on Dutch. After Melinda will drag. Then we'll have 49, Don Barrett. 50, Barry Irvin. 51, Brianne Manson. 52, Kathy Martin. 53, Jennifer Donaldson. 54, Kelly Roberts. That is your next 12.
So I try to stay away from controversy as much as I can. Because there's a lot of written about it. I really like it, you know. And like, I can put a sponsor down in the corner and stuff like that. Yeah.
Sorry.
Come on.
Jackson, come here, buddy.
Okay, the arena is clear. Timer's ready for number 43, Ryland Medcock on Ferrari. 44, Bryn Fox, be ready. And 45, Bree Horning, you're in the hole.
All right.
Guys run 16.0836.083. When the arena's clear, we're ready for the 44. Bring Fox on to Sweetie. Bree Horning, you're next. And Allison Racer, you're in the hole.
Go, Bree, go! Trust her!
All right, 17.242, 17.242 for Bree. When the arena's clear, we're ready for 46, Allison Reeser. 47, Taryn Levy, ready. And 48, Melinda Trujillo, you're in the hole. After Melinda, we'll drive. After 47, we 48, Melinda Trujillo on Dutch, and after Melinda, we'll drag. All right, would have been 15.472, but with the barrel down, it's a no time. When the arena's clear and the barrel's up, we'll have Melinda Trujillo on Dutch, and that's number 48, and after Melinda, we'll drive. Kathy Martin on Pistol, 53 Jennifer Donaldson on Speedy, 54 Kelly Robertson on Sadie, and then another drag. Then we'll have 55 Maria Burnham on Wrangler, 56 Sam Reese on Dash, 57 David Casebolt, 58 Terry Murphy on Abby, 59 Katie Horn on Rocket, and 60 Georgia Poole, Katie. That's your next 12. Thank you.
to everybody out there, there is a bunch of food left at the food stand. If you have tickets, get over there, get your food. If you don't have tickets, I'll sell you one for 10 bucks. So, if you want, and it's good. It's like pulled pork and pulled chicken and macaroni and cheese and macaroni salad and coleslaw and salad and all kinds of good stuff. So, come on up here and I'll sell you a ticket if you want one. All right. Thank you, Cindy and V, for announcing the first half. I will be taking your place. Okay, we're starting out this track. 49, Don Beret, 50, Mary Murphy, 51, Brianne Hansen, you are in the hole. Timer set, barrel set, ready when you are, Miss Dawn. Nice run, Don. 16, 207, 16.207.
Nice job. When the arena is clear, we're ready for 50. Mary Murphy, 51. Brian Hansen, 52. Kathy Martin, you're in the hole. Nice run, Mary, 16.833, 16.833, nice job. When the arena's clear, ready for 51, Brian Hansen on Tia, followed by 52, Kathy Martin, 53, Jennifer Donaldson, you're in the hole. Nice run, Maria. 16.835. 16.835. Nice job. When the arena is clear, we're ready for 52. Kathy Martin, followed by